What's up, guys? We're back with another one. This time we're playing The Package for Halo Reach. Hope you guys have fun and took care of yourselves during these daring times, and let's have fun.
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status?
Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to send them out or we'll be way too popular.
Copy that, Noble One. Holland out.
We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
Carter sounds suppressed.
Covenant owns the sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defense.
Fuel rod, take him out, take this front out that's trying to come this way. Go. Take that one out. Get the fuel rod. Oh crap.
Structure's clear, Lieutenant.
Cat was right. It does seem like overkill. Sending us back here for a simple demo op.
Only thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something?
It tells me things ain't so simple.
Alright, take that.
Looks like we got a Scorpion still operational, sir.
Get on. All right, take this slow and steady.
Holy hell! I'm clear.
Not rushing it. There we go. So a couple of fuel rod.
Ready to hit that anti-air whenever you are, Lieutenant.
There you go.
Going cold.
Can I follow them?
Get a move on, Noble Six. Our Falcons are standing by.
Come on.
Close down. Clear.
There you go. I don't know why I can't hit them.
Lieutenant, AA guns dead ahead, Lieutenant.
Time to go to work, Noble Six. Take out those guns. First target neutralized. Falcon, stand by.
Going steady. No need to rush.
We got a bad inbound. All clear.
No need to rush.
Nice job.
There
Six.
You go.
Falcons, commence descent. Meet you inside the base, Lieutenant.
Plenty to go.
I just helped, bud.
They sure gave it to reach.
Going cold.
Four feet. Ah! Don't do any more with that.
Get hit. I was gonna get hit. There you go. That's some bull, and it starts to go all the way back here again. That is some bull.
I'm clear.
Got it. Got it. Alright. One more.
Damn, that's it. Expect to see around here ain't so long, is it?
Go. I didn't have to fight all of them. Jackals and skirmishers are so annoying.
Whoa!
anymore. Up top. This one behind that pillar. And up here. Battle. Almost had one. Like there's some cloaked guys in here for some reason. Or not.
Where are we going now, boss?
Dot?
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates. You know as much as I do, Noble Four. Yep. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
Just like I said.
Up the ramp, to the right.
Keep on target!
Okay, I gotta stay back. What are they doing? Go up there.
Let's take cover.
That got SWAT. They got sent to the Shadow Realm.
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing.
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
He said I didn't bring my shovel. It's 2,000 feet underneath. That's pretty far, though, a click and a half. Or a click. That's 1 kilometer.
Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery that has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now.
She says, shut up. You belong to us.
Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Just a random map pack.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Only was expecting company.
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the doctor the time she needs.
Noble Team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret to set up the perimeter.
Should I stay here, or... Nah, I'm gonna go. Try to get me one of these bad boys.
They're landing out of range.
Or not.
I need more time. Whatever you have to do, do it.
Why can't I get these? There you go. And no one in it. Thank you. just like that, they almost destroyed the bench. The Phantoms are about to come back. Or not. I hate how you have to arch this tank. And that's it.
Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting close.
Got it. to at least that time. I'm sure they at least go down. Shots at least.
Covenant, get your defenses ready, Six.
I'm trying. That was close. You almost got me.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Cortana.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman.
That's what I was, a rifleman.
I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azad. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser, Pillar of Autumn, is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Guys, like and subscribe. I'll see you guys on the next time. Take care and make sure you stay